There are over 230 million major surgeries each year, and most of those require suturing for wound closure. Our group at MIT invented a new bioadhesive tape, potentially replacing or supplementing existing suturing. Wet tissues are covered by a layer of surface water. Instead of improving existing bioadhesives, my lab invent a totally new bioadhesive tape to quickly absorb the surface water and then form fast, reversible bonds and strong covalent bonds between the bioadhesive and the tissues, which give us very fast and strong adhesion. And once the wound heals, the bioadhesive dissolves. We did different types of standard tests to characterize the strength and the toughness of this adhesion. We find out it's multiple times higher than the state-of-art bioadhesives. There can be many benefits to the patients. On one hand, this new bioadhesive tape can prevent the leakage of blood and body fluid from the wound site. On the other hand, in many applications, we may directly use this bioadhesive tape to replace sutures to fix those tissues and organs together.